Crossroads has been raided in the dead of night in order to strike the fear of God into the people there, to try to get them to move voluntarily instead of having to demolish the place with bulldozers or front-end loaders with TV cameras recording all the horrors. Nationalist policy forbids them to be there, and nationalist minister after nationalist minister promised the Cape National Party Congress last month that Crossroads must go. There's no other reason, ladies and gentlemen, for the raids on Crossroads. Raids with dogs and batons and tear gas. And Mr. Kruger need not think that he fools anyone with his talk of illegals and a normal search for criminals. I want to say, incidentally, that I unequivocally express my complete condemnation of mass pass raids on entire communities in an effort to track down a few genuine criminals whom the police ought to be able to arrest in the normal course of their duties. And I say to you that the true patriots are yourselves. They are all the people in South Africa who care what happens to all the people in South Africa, who care about voteless, defenseless people who are exposed to the bully boys of the Ministry of Police. And I say that the very best thing that we patriots can do for South Africa is to demonstrate to our own fellow citizens, our black fellow citizens, and to demonstrate to the outside world that there are still thousands of white South Africans who condemn the sort of dastardly action of the government that took place at Crossroads. Thank you.